Hey guys, how's it going? I hope you're having a very good day. So this is a different kind of video. I reorganized my bookshelves because it was getting a little crowded, getting a little messy, and I needed some room. So I reorganized the whole thing. I integrated my DVDs and my manga with books because that top shelf was taking up a lot of room and I need the room for the books. So yeah, I didn't realize how long it would take. I didn't realize how many books I had. I have so many books. Oh my goodness, it didn't really click in till all the books were down and I had to start organizing. Yeah, it was crazy. So I organized my books by color. I've always wanted to organize by color. You know, at first I didn't think I would have enough books to create a really lovely rainbow look with the bookshelves, but I do. I have so many books. And yeah, oh my gosh, the colors, the books, there's so many. Anyways, let's watch the organization process. And I've also placed up photos on my website of the process as well, so you could take a look at that. And yeah, I'm gonna have a French macaroon now. I will talk to you guys later. Have a very good one. Bye. Thank you.